in all of these rooms with the black curtains are video galleries.
Yeah, it's pretty much like what I've seen in the game before.
Buenos Aires. She got a lot of multi-track videos of women milking goats. They're controlling how many people get inside. Excuse me. Some photographs by Michael Smith. Sears class portraits. This is one of the sculptural installations. This installation is by Francis Stark. Piece by our old friend Karen Kalimnik.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
This is Steve.
Okay, well, that was the three main floors. Guess we'll go down and see if we can take a look at the Jason Rhodes installation on the lobby floor. So far, I'm very grateful that we haven't had any confrontation with security. This is Jason Rhodes, Theriola. So, well, we did it. We finished it up. This is James Kalm reporting from the Whitney Museum, 2008 biennial. And the camera is off. Thanks, Kate.